Just as you can insert graphs into Canvas from Desmos, we can also insert graphs into OneNote. So let's look at this problem where we want to sketch the region where x is between negative 5 and 0, and y is between the curves 2x and x squared. So we can come over to Desmos, and right here, let's put the bounds for y. So we can say 2x is less than or equal to y, which is less than or equal to x caret squared. Now notice in the graph, we don't have the restrictions on x yet, so we're seeing many different regions. So if we want to put an extra restriction on x, we use curly brackets, and we can say negative 5 is less than or equal to x, less than or equal to 0. And now we have our region here. And I'm going to change the bounds here. Let's go from, say, negative 5.5 to 0.5. And so here's our region. And so just as before, we can share this graph, and we'll export it and go ahead and download it as a PNG. So there, it's been downloaded. Now let me go back to OneNote. And in OneNote, I can insert a picture. And here's the graph. And now I can move it around wherever I want it. And so we've got it there. Alternatively, I could have, so let me delete that. Alternatively, I could have right-clicked the image here and say copy image. And then back in OneNote, I could do Control V or edit and paste. And so both ways, you can get it in there. And once here, you can change the size of it, adjust it, move it around in the screen wherever you want it. But so pretty straightforward, just cut and paste or edit and insert an image into OneNote.